New Orleans police released new surveillance video connected to the death of a Gretna police officer. Brett Thomas was bludgeoned to death in a Bourbon Street brawl last month. Tonight, the New Orleans Police Department hopes this video will shed new light on the case. Investigators believe the four men in this video may know something about the incident. Crime Stoppers increased the reward for information in this case to $5,000. If you know anything, call 822-1111.